Hey, what do you know? It's Joe DeBow. Hey guys, just doing a quick video here just to show you my bamboo. This is my heating tray and what I keep it consistent at. And as you can see, I've actually got tons of baby bamboo growing. I grow this commercially, so I've got a lot of experience. I've been doing this for many years now. These seeds themselves, I actually picked, I've got them off the tree in September in China. So they are very, very, very fresh seeds. Of course, not everyone can do that, so it's important to make sure that when you're buying seeds online, get a guarantee, and I mean a guarantee, that these seeds are fresh if you want to germinate your seeds. Because what happens is that every single day that the seeds age, they're getting a little bit less viable, meaning that they're not able to germinate as well. They won't sprout seeds necessarily. So anyways, I've got this one in particular here that I'm going to focus on today for this video. And it is, believe it or not, it's at least a good 3 inches. I mean, it is almost as long as my finger if you're looking at this guy. And he's just a few days old. So what I'm going to do, just kind of take a spoon, till up the soil just a little bit here, right? Because you don't want to disturb them all. I'm trying to get one plant per pot here. So I'll take this one. Sorry for the camera here. I'm working with one hand. There we go. So I'm just going to pull him up. And as you can see already, look at that. Just a little guy, but amazing root system on him, eh? So, and there's the Canadian A for you. So I've got this little pot here that I'm going to put it in. I'm just going to move aside some of the soil with my hand. Put it right in the middle. There you go. Again, I apologize for the camera angle here. I'll just sort of give you a better view. There you go. So that's what I've done. Just going to make sure that it's nice and settled in and comfortable. This is actually one that I believe I will probably end up putting out on the property because it's a clumping bamboo. It's the Moso. So it is possible to germinate bamboo seeds. This one only took me, you know, give or take a week or two to grow this big. Maybe that's a little bit faster than some people might get them to grow. It's taken me 3-4 months before to make seeds grow. The heating tray is definitely the best way to go. I recommend going to places like Costco and seeing what they have available, Lowe's, Home Depot. So anyways, here we go. I'm just going to take my trusty little spray bottle. And we're going to just spray it down because I don't want to just pour water on it, right? If I just pour water on it, what's going to happen is it's just going to be swimming in water. So here we are. Spray that guy down and there. And that's how we do it. I'm going to go over here and I saw that these guys actually, see that guy, he's doing well. So just when you think these seeds aren't growing, you don't see it. You can't really actually hear, hold it against the window. You can't actually see anything growing from this guy yet. Although, obviously when I pick him, you can see it coming out of the side there. So, is that a better view? Yeah. Anywho, close enough, right? Oh, there you go. Nice view. So yeah, lots of baby bamboo coming. Happy as a pie. Just going to put this guy back in there, kind of tap the soil back into place and kind of let everybody, you know, have their space again. I think what I'll do is I'll just water this 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's all I do. 5 sprays. They put the lid back on, let them sit there about 20 to 25 degrees at the most, and they're happy. Have a great day. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Tons more videos coming. I want to hear your advice, so please leave all the messages you want. And I will try them in my videos. Thanks very much.